Hi, I'm Jessica with TaylorMade, and we are here to talk about our 2021 TP5 and TP5X. So the last time these were revamped was back in 2019. So we've had some slight changes with the balls, especially with the dimple patterns. The dimple patterns have actually changed to be a little bit more shallower to help with the aerodynamics of the ball, as well as with our TP5X especially. Since back in 2019, we had it where a lot of tour players didn't play the TP5X because they found that it sounded clicky and that they weren't generating enough spin around the greens that they liked, so a lot of them switched to the TP5. Whereas now with the TP5X, it's become a little bit softer. We actually have more high compression, high speed rate on it for the ball, as well as about 4 layers of this high flex material that helps with that as well. When you do a comparison between the two, you'll notice that their launch is about the same. You will get a little bit more distance out of the TP5X because it is a slightly harder ball. But around the green, you will find that you will get a better spin with the TP5 versus the TP5X. But the TP5X has definitely improved since 2019. We find that a lot of players kind of go between the balls depending on where they're playing, what clubs they're hitting, and things like that. So it's really based on feel for the player, which one feels better for them, what looks better, do they like that higher ball flight, so they probably go TP5, do they like that slightly lower launch angle, then they go TP5X, but it's really up for you, the player, to actually try it out and see what you think.